Glass. Broken glass. Sharp as a razor. Impossible to go back. I'm gonna have to crawl through it, slowly, so I don't tear up my arms. Match flame. It indicates where the fresh air comes from. All I have to do is follow the wind. Guess I don't really have any choice. better have a good look at each one of those condensers. If I choose the right route, I'll have a better chance of coming through this in one piece.
Oh my God. Ethan, can you hear me? You've got a hell of a fever. Are those burn marks on your chest? Arms look really bad. I need to disinfect your wounds. I'm gonna have to get your clothes off to disinfect those wounds. Those are serious burns. I don't know if I can do anything for you.
Thank you.
doctor, but I'll do what I can. Sorry, I'm stupid. I'm using anti-burn ointments on your cuts. Sorry, I'll take it easy. That should ease the pain. Your wounds are disinfected. That's all I can do. How do you feel? Ethan? He's unconscious. Now I'll just have to wait and hope he wakes up. How do you feel?
I've been better. Was I out for long?
About 3 hours.
Why the Guardian Angel Act? You don't even know me.
You didn't really leave me any choice. I couldn't just leave you like that.
You said you were here because you're an insider.
I've been going through a bit of a tough patch the last few months. It's the kind of stuff you prefer to forget. I do what I can to live with it, but, it's not easy. You got some kind of a problem?
Bigger than you can possibly imagine.
You mixed up with the mafia? Owe someone money? Something like that?
Listen, I'm truly grateful for your help, but for your own sake, I think it's better if you don't ask any questions.
Maybe I could help you.
No one can help me. You've already done a lot, Madison.
Right. I'm gonna go. Take care.